The Jaguars announced center Brandon Linder and wide receiver Jaelen Strong did not make the trip with the team to Pittsburgh. They will not play Sunday. Linder has an illness, forcing the Jaguars to promote offensive lineman Chris Reed from the practice squad as insurance at guard, with Tyler Shatley expected to start at center. Strong has dealt with a hamstring injury since week 3. He practiced on a limited basis during the week. Strong has not played for the Jaguars since being claimed off waivers from the Texans on September 19. The Jaguars released quarterback Ryan Nassib to make room for Reed on the roster.